Final from the Ryan Center here in Kingston, 63-57. URI takes down St. Bonaventure. If you joined us here for the call of the game, it's Stone Freeman and Jack O'Marin. Jack, we're going to take you through some of the highlights from today's game, starting with Jeremy Shepherd. Shepherd for URI had a game-high 17 points. Here's one of his triples.
Yeah, he was really great. He showed some great range, getting it over the big man, Oshun-Oshuni. Really, really nice game from Jeremy Shepherd.
And Jermaine Harris off the bench for Rhodey had a great game as well. 8 points, 10 rebounds, and there's a fancy move from him. But St. Bonaventure, even though the Rhode Island was down by two at the half, Dominic Welch got hot late. He hit this triple to keep them in it. But then, Jack, this was the Antoine Walker three that put the game on ice.
Yeah, Antoine Walker, such a great game from him, too. He's got some range and a really nice job to get behind the arc. You wonder what the building would have sounded like.
That's right. It was an empty building here at the Ryan Center, but there's the stats we'll send you off with. Rhode Island shooting just under 50%. Free throws well in favor of URI. They did miss 10, but they shot 15 more than St. Bonaventure. Rebounding in favor of Rhode Island. That's probably because Oshun-Oshuni played with foul trouble and eventually fouled out of the game.
Yeah, I think that was the turning point, right? How many offensive rebounds did Rhode Island get? The times that they were able to turn their defensive rebounds into offense back the other way. It was huge in this game, and the turnovers is an ugly statistic in this one, but it was the story of this game, right? Back and forth. You would wonder what the score would be like had these teams had half the turnovers that they did, but that was part of the reason why St. Bonaventure couldn't claw back at the end. They turned it over a couple times late, and that was it for them.
On a late afternoon, early evening, on a Wednesday in the end of December, Rhode Island gets the victory today to send off 2020, the final 63-57 over St. Bonaventure.